Yeah, hi, this is Adam with Proline Plumbing and Sewer. We're at the Vortex restaurant in Salem, Oregon. We're in about 30 feet trying to locate sewer to try and get their grease traps or their grease interceptors worked out. We're just going to, this was as far as we could go through here. We're going to come out. That slime on the bottom is grease, I think.
I think there was a combo right there, too.
Rust.